A warm welcome to all of you, John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Hi John, I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
Well, I'm hoping for a real ebb and flow about this game.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. Rasmus Elm. Elmander. Rasmus Elm, Van Bloom, Anders Svensson. Kuka. Inside the box now. They've done it! And the manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team takes a first half lead.
I just think in midfield he's almost the perfect player. Great vision, superb energy, and he scores too.
You wouldn't expect any less from the fans. They are delirious after that stunning strike. Kuka, 13 minutes on the clock in the first half. Anders Svensson. That is a cynical challenge. Mr. Referee, what do you reckon? Free kick. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. Intercepted. Rasmus Elm, Ibrahimovic. important block, but he needs to get rid.
Van Bloom.
Down the middle it goes. Cleared from danger by some good defensive pressure. There is the referee's whistle to end the first half.
Well, I think both sides have really shown their intentions, looking to attack with just about every opportunity. It's a bit risky, though, as it did leave them both a little light at the back.
Tight old game, this. 1-0 the scoreline. So, their mission simple, get back in the game, and sooner rather than later.
Ibrahimovic.
Rasmus Elm. Free kick in a promising area. Can they make it count? Manages to parry the ball away. Hamsik. Pumps it upfield.
Van Bloom.
We're into the last half hour of the game. Kuka.
Hubachan.
Gürtel.
Rasmus Elm. Van Bloom. Rasmus Elm.
We need to see a substitution apiece here.
I don't think he was playing all that badly. You can see he's as mystified as the rest of us. So he's not happy either.
Surely he can't miss from here. Now seeking to get that ball in. And the assistant referee has his flag up for offside. There's a chance to get a cross in. A ball in. Nodded away by the defender. No, that's not going to make it. Kuka. Hamsik.
Oh, that's a solid piece of defensive work.
He has blown for full time now.
A tremendous performance here. And their manager will be absolutely ecstatic as his players did exactly what was asked of them and they've come up with a wonderful win.
I wish they got that goal. I just thought they were very dogged in seeing the game through. And that clean sheet, you know, key to the win.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, we leave tonight's broadcast.